Hello friends, today I'll show you how to remove the front grille from a Mercedes W214 model. It's a 2012 year of manufacturing. Let's start. First, you need to remove this plastic. You must remove this air intake. Okay, here we have a clip. We must turn it like this to release it. We have here three clips, 1, 2, 3, and two like this. Two are like this and three are like this. We must push it like this to release them. Okay? You can do it with your hands, you don't need any tools. You can see them here, one, here, and here another one, and these things here and here, they came like this, under this. After you've removed this, you have just one screw. It's very easy to take it off, just one screw. The 10mm socket, unscrew this, okay, now you have some clips on the bottom. You must push from the bottom. And after that, pull up. And this is it. You can see here on the bottom the clips that came here inside. If came hard, you can push from the inside like this to release them with a screwdriver, with a flat screwdriver, and you can release it. And here on the sides you have this round thing came in here and one in here, and you must do it like this. And it came right away. If you want, you can disassemble this. These pieces came off. This also came off. You can see here the clips from this. This was chrome trim. I wrapped it in black gloss with vinyl. You can take this also apart. If you want, you can take this also. Okay. It's not so hard to remove these things. Be very careful, they break all the time. Okay, this is it. Thank you and bye bye.